Thanks for the warm welcome. Good afternoon. We've made a lot of games at BioWare. Big RPGs like Baldur's Gate, Neverwinter Nights, Mass Effect, and Dragon Age. Hey, you liked it. Thanks. Star Wars is in another class. We've never done anything this big, but size and hours of gameplay don't even come close to capturing the enormity of this experience. Being trusted by Lucasfilm, one of the most epic stories ever told, organizing an army of the world's best artists, engineers, designers, and producers, meeting and hopefully exceeding the expectations of the most loyal and demanding audience in the history of entertainment. As intimidating as that is, the biggest challenge we face is in communicating what we've made, the world of dreams, emotion, and character that we've put into this game. It's bigger than words, bigger than a trailer, bigger than anything I can show you here on the stage on live TV. The older public really represents years of my life and the lives of the teams across BioWare studios worldwide. It represents huge devotion and sacrifice, and it's been absolutely worth it. This week at E3, we're showing a lot of new amazing content. Raids, Tatooine, hands-on gameplay, epic high-level boss battles, and much more. But I'm not going to talk you into playing this game. I'm not going to convince you to play it. Just play it, get lost in it, and live in it. Thank you.
For centuries, the galaxy knew peace. Until the Empire returned, attacking without mercy.
Until we struck the Republic, reclaiming our ancient home.
Now we must defend the Republic.
We begin our true assault.
And though many have died,
and though the Republic fights on,
we will prevail.
We will destroy them.